80% of America's prison inmates are parents. Blacks represent about 52% of homicide victims annually. 90% of black homicides are committed by other blacks. Blacks commit violent crimes at 7 to 10 times the rate that whites do. 46% of black children live in poverty. Black students are 3 times more likely to drop out of high school. In 2017, the unemployment rate for blacks was 8.1%, double the national average. Black America, we have 3 challenging questions for you. Is there a problem in the black community? What is the problem in the black community? What do you suggest we do to fix this problem in the black community?